Hugo Lloris returns from injury to lead out Tottenham Hotspur for the first time since early October. A welcome boost as the skipper looks to keep out Norwich City in the Premier League tonight. Spurs are back in N17, having won 5 of 7 home games under Jose Mourinho. Norwich are bottom, but drew 2-2 with Spurs less than a month ago. Lloris dislocated his elbow against Brighton. 3.5 months later, though, he's back replacing Paulo Gazzaniga. The other change from the draw at Watford sees Ryan Sessegnon replace Japhet Tanganga at left-back. Tanguy Ndombele makes the bench after a hip issue. New signing Jedson Fernandez is amongst the 18 too. Norwich are forced into 2 changes from a 1-0 win over Bournemouth. Lucas Rupp makes his full debut after joining from Hoffenheim, in for the injured Emiliano Buendia. Grant Hanley replaces Ben Godfrey after a red card on Saturday. Teemu Pukki has 10 Premier League goals. Lovely ball. Good linking work from Lo Celso. It's whipped in by Aurier and struck wonderfully by Lamela. Good save from Tim Krul. It was great build-up involving Lo Celso and Aurier, and Tim Krul did well to parry that. Duta. Tete. Pukki. Camwell. We'll get it back to Pukki. And what a move from Norwich. It leads to the opening goal nearly. The build-up was so patient and intricate, right from back to front. And it's the intricacy of Camwell and Pukki that carves out the chance that Pukki puts just wide of the post. Norwich decides against crossing and instead goes to the 1-2 with Rupp. Corner. Andre Duda hooks it in, headed to the edge of the penalty area where Pukki's lurking. Campwell might have a pop here, Campwell, and does. And Lloris was concerned for a moment. We've seen enough of Todd Campwell this season and his 6 Premier League goals in a debut Premier League campaign. To know that he has real quality. Just swerving away from Lloris's left-hand post as it stays 0-0. Lucas Moura, it's a lovely ball into the path of Son. But he can only find the side netting on this occasion. It's a fine way to pass. Again, Lo Celso involved. Lucas Moura knew that Son was going to break in behind Zimmermann. Just looking to rediscover that goal-scoring touch, Spurs number 7. Lamela. Lo Celso had the awareness to know that Aurier will be breaking forward here. Serge Aurier appeals for handball against Hanley. Son. Spurs have it again. Aurier. Dele Alli. Spurs make the breakthrough 8 minutes before half-time. And it's Dele Alli who nips into the near post to score for 1-0. Scored in the home win over Brighton on Boxing Day, and he's back on the score sheet for Spurs this evening. Rupp goes again. A solid first start for Norwich for him tonight. Duda. And a charging run into the penalty area from Aaron's penalty. Norwich City get a penalty at the midway point in the second half. Teemu Pukki scored a penalty at the weekend and he manages to squeeze the ball beyond Hugo Lloris on his return to the side, and Norwich are level with 20 minutes to play. Hugo Lloris nearly got there. Dele Alli. Aurier. Allowed to break into space here. Lo Celso. Dele Alli. Where's that going? Into the net. Jinmin Son is there at the back post to help it in. Spurs have taken the lead again. moment of fortune, perhaps, but they won't care one bit. Tottenham Hotspur 2, Norwich City 1. Good build-up from Spurs again. Aurier driving down the line. Clever from Lo Celso to find Dele Alli. A big deflection, and Son right on the line is there to guide it into the net. Cantwell. Fernandes persevering here. Pukki, and driven just wide. There was a deflection on that. Rupp nearly levels the game. Hernandez does have that strength to hold off players. It's a really smart layoff from Pukki. The first Premier League win of the year for Tottenham Hotspur. They had to do it the hard way in the end. But the goal from Heung-min Son towards the end of the game has won it. Dele Alli put them ahead, Pukki level from the spot, but the points belong to Spurs. Full-time, Tottenham Hotspur 2, Norwich City 1.